Straight arm single leg drop. Important to choose a light dumbbell, and when you get in position, place the shoulder blades back and tuck the pelvis in and point the toe up towards your knee, the leg that drops down. Notice I land on the heels, tucking the pelvis under at all time and squeezing the shoulder blades back. Done slowly. Straight arm, single leg drop.